咱做一个预备心经拜主，请听一段经文，诗篇第116:1-20。我爱耶和华，因为伊听了我的声音，甲我的恳求，伊既向我切去，我一生皆要求告伊。8-9。主啊，你救我的命，免了死亡；救我的目睭，免了流目屎；救我的脚，免了摔倒。我要伫耶和华面前行活人的路。
残中的白灵石，无欠缺什么。山顶的百合花，春日香伴美。从前传你的上帝，每日手术真好奇，好在主我的节气，也像正当的群体。
平安，大大花路刚过树。 放心交托主，今次拄着有运气念，还是心里多温柔。爹可不通常常时时就将德行来祈祷，惊有朋友到这真重，甘愿体贴万载风，耶稣在咱心的暖流，将这苦事来祈祷，写出现在拢无开烂，亲像淡淡的花朵，一大救助人长亲近，万事拢通对头，朋友若有欢喜眼睛，借耶稣来祈祷，主的恩主啊，在乎心坦安然然欢乐。
主啊，阮深深庆祝43周年，感谢你带领阮经过每一年。虽然阮软弱有限，你保守这个教会，因为主这个教会是你的。感谢你给阮这个福分，当成做这个教会的一部分。感谢你。当阮继续落去，10年、20年、50年，阮犹原要求托你的能力，你的带领。主啊，阮也确是软弱，靠着家己无通做了什么，但是阮受提醒，你讲毋是外靠势力，毋是外靠才能。乃是外靠我的灵，奉灵相属。阮俄罗斯主啊，过了2000年，拢是你伫咧保护你的教会，脱离所有的攻击。甚至你有讲，阴间的官兵袂通赢过你的教会。感谢俄罗斯主啊，头前阮也阁要拄着真侪款的攻击，特别人今仔日拿来拿反对你，拿来拿反对教会，但是阮相信你的教会一定要站得稳，直到落尾一日。主啊，我乐你，感谢你，阿们。
马太福音第37-38节，医师对门徒讲，要收的专家多，做工的人少，所以恁当求专家的主，找工人出去收伊的专家。
兄弟姊妹平安。今仔早起，咱的讲员是 Jeffrey Samontanez 牧师。Jeffrey 牧师是 Companion with the Poor 基教的领导委员会其中一位委员。Companion with the Poor 是一个针对大贫苦甲富贫身份的平民的一个福音事工基教。Jeff 牧师对2000年就参加这个基教，到今仔为止，伊已经建立了9间的教会，现在正伫咧祈求。开始第10间的教会，第10间的所在就是伫巴拿亚街 BF Homes 的拉郡社区内。这牧师也是这个机构的特别项目甲基金开发的联络员。这牧师是一位神学的学士，伊曾经进修社会工作硕士的课程，现在正伫咧攻读神学硕士的学位。这牧师今年46岁，富人郎的名是阿纳塞尔，因三甲拥有有一位囝，名叫金，Elijah，今年31岁。
Good morning, brother and sister in Christ. How are you all today?
先生，对我基督教会兄弟姊妹，好早起。
Today is the first Sunday of November. You receive.G Mission Man, praise God.
今仔日是咱十一月的头一个主日，十一月也是咱中华青山中华基督教会的宣道日，感谢主恩典。
Let me take this opportunity to express our pasasalamat for the UECG ministry partnership with Companion with the Poor in church planting in the urban poor.
有我摕这个机会。来恩青山中华基督教会讲多谢，因为您曾经甲阮这个机构 Companion with Poor 三个配搭，以这个创立教会的事工顶面。
Thank you so much for your ministry, partnership, and prayers.
多谢您的祈祷甲您的支持。
Thank you as well for inviting me to preach here. Thank you, Rev. Mike.
我也爱多谢麦牧师，底下邀请我来
You know, I'm preaching here right now, standing in front of you, all of you. This is my first time to preach in English, so please bear with me. If you don't understand my English, that means to say I'm speaking in tongues. I'm kidding.
This is the first time I'm using English.
This morning, I'll be sharing with you a familiar passage in the Bible. You may already heard the message on this passage. The scripture text is found in the book of Matthew chapter 9, verses 35 to 38. Let me read it aloud. And Jesus went throughout all the cities and villages, teaching in their synagogues and proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom and healing every disease and every affliction. When he saw the crowd, he had compassion on them because they were harassed and helpless, like sheep without a shepherd. Then he said to his disciples, "The harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. Therefore, pray earnestly to the Lord of the harvest to send out laborers into his harvest
field.
Let us pray.
Thank you.
Lord, we thank you for Panginoon. Ikaw yung mag-speak sa amin, Panginoon. I-guide niyo po ako sa pagbigay ng inyong salita, Panginoon. And may your word, Panginoon, maging blessing sa amin sa makakapakinig nito, Panginoon. Lord, we thank you sa pangalan ng Panginoong Jesucristo. Amen.
Amen.
We are talking about the harvest, the people and harassed and the helpless. They are plentiful, but the problem here is the laborers are few. Konti lamang.
Lang kina sole kong ng chisi betayun yal ang zai su yao hok imelang lai siu chige zongka. Lang so kwa biu chizai mu zuo elang siu pi up elang jia jin jia zui. Dan si mun dui chisi lang.
In my childhood, I grown up in the province of Nasugbu, Batangas. My grandfather was a farmer, and I remember when the palay rice was already ripe for the harvest, the color turned to gold yellowish. That meant to say the palay is already for harvest.
When 你就看到讲说一片的黄金的石地，即正是讲说已经石了，应该就修行了。
On those times, we do manual of harvesting the palay. We use karet or sickle in English to cut the branches of palay from its roots.
当时我们就需要用手本身来修行，就是带着这个镰刀来该修行，来切。
Then once we all gather the branches, that's the time we segregate that palay to its branches.
当我们将这些枝啊拢总收来以后，然后我们就开始来将这些对这些枝啊来分开。
We use our foot to separate the palay from the branches by stepping on it, and just put force until all the palay fall down.
我们是将这些枝啊甲切起伫土面对面，然后我们就该打。用力去打好灯柱，灯柱切，我当感觉起啊，好困。
I'm sure none of you experienced that. You are fortunate.
我相信咱中间真可能无人有安尼款的经验，因为咱大家人拢是真正有福气。
Let me be clear that the harvest I'm talking on this passage, I'm not referring it to the crop.So let's go and see what the Lord is telling us on this passage.
当然，今仔日咱所讲的这段经文，不是至高农业的修行，所以咱来好好看到底耶稣基督所咧指的是什么。
The three B's. Number one.
甲咱三甲分享，今仔日三个应该要做的代志。
One.Be proactive in sharing the gospel.
好一点，咱就是讲说，对于传福音这样代志，咱就需要主动。
In verse 35, Jesus went throughout Galilee, all the cities and villages.
第三十五节记载讲，耶稣基督行遍各城各邑，加利利的各城各邑变成。每一个所在传福音。
What Jesus is doing, he taught in synagogue, he proclaimed the gospel of the kingdom, and he healed every disease and affliction.
到底耶稣伫跩各城各乡咧做啥呢？伊回转来教训人，伊宣讲上帝全国福音，佮医治各样的病症。
Would you mind, I ask, when was the last time you shared?Christ to other, or perhaps to strangers.
我爱家来问大家，到底你最后一摆恩人传福音，或者对一个身份的人来分享基督的福音是伫啥呢？
You don't need to answer this.
你无需要答这个问题。
I remember when I still don't know Christ in my life, I had this coworker in the bake shop.Which I worked before, he shared to me the gospel in John chapter 3 about Nicodemus coming to Christ at night, inquiring to the Lord on how to become born again.
I remember when I was in the middle of the day, I was in the middle of the day, and I was in the middle of the day, and I was in the middle of the day, and I was in the middle of the day.阿弥来到来找基督，要问看怎啊行得到重生。
I don't know yet the meaning of born again during those times, so I replied sarcastically, "Kayo lang bang born again ang maliligtas?"
我当时也阁未明白什么是重生，所以我就真无客气的问我的同伴讲。你的意思是讲，只要恁跩重生的人才能得救吗
？I was not aware that this man is already planting seed in my heart, though I did not become a Christian that time. But a year after that, that year 2000, I came to know the Lord Jesus Christ through the Ambidulous Ship Exhibition in Manila.
我无注意到，但是基于当判恩我所传统，因一定伫我诶心中啊有了证据。所以我虽然伊阵啊无信主，但是呢过了一年，当一间 MB 罗斯福音船来马尼拉探望诶时阵，我就伫迄搭啊得救。
And that was the big turning point in my life.
也是我生命的最大的转捩点。
God led me then to a mission organization companion with the poor that plant churches in the urban poor area of Metro Manila in nearby provinces.
上帝就带我去参加这个宣道的机构，就是 companion with the poor。这个 companion with the poor 所做的工作就是在大明区一些贫穷的所在来建立教会。
By God's grace, He enabled me to plant 9 churches and now on my 10th church planting in Parañaque City.
照着上帝恩典来帮助我，我当开始建立了九间的教会，现在所在做的Parañaque是第10间。
You see, if these people did not become proactive in sharing the gospel, I don't know where I will be right now. But praise the Lord, He sent His people for me to know His greater love. Praise the Lord for those people He brought to you and me, so that we came to know Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. Now we have hope and peace in Christ.
感謝主恩典，上帝啊，為著伊著伊所差派來啊，在咱的生命中來幫助咱，讓咱認捌耶穌基督做咱的主甲救主的人，讓咱有法當啊，得到盼望，並且在主的內面有平安。
I have a request. Can you please spend time to send a note to the people that share to you the gospel? Just say thank you for sharing the love of Christ.
我爱在这鼓励咱每一位用淡薄仔时间来恩咱传福音的每一个人来讲多谢给因送一个短信讲多谢，因为因真正恩咱分享耶稣基督的听。
If these people are here sitting beside you, you may tap him here, say thank you.
现在本地传福音的人现在是坐在你的边头，你也向该答者该讲一声多谢。
We read in verse 35 of Matthew chapter 9, Jesus went to all the cities and villages in Galilee, teaching in their synagogues, proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom and healing of all diseases and affliction.
第三十五章就人看到耶稣基督行遍加利利的各城各乡，在会堂内教训人，宣讲天国的福音，并且医治各样的病症。
Teaching in their synagogues, proclaiming the gospel of the kingdom and healing of all diseases and affliction.
在会堂内教训人，宣讲天国的福音，佮医治各样的病症。
This work is not primarily for the layman and pastors' duties. It's one of us in our own capacity have something to impart to.
这个工作不是单单属于全时间的团队人或者教会领袖，这个乃是咱每一个人。应该就按照咱所有的能力以下来做，才有法当帮咱传讲天国的福音。
Second, be compassionate.
第二点，我爱讲的是讲，咱就有同情的心、怜悯的心。
Verse 36 said, "When Jesus saw the crowds, he had compassion for them. Why?" Because the crowds were harassed and helpless, like a sheep without a shepherd.
第三十六节嘅人讲说，当耶稣看到真多嘅人嘅时阵，伊就怜悯伊。咱知影讲原因是虾米呢？因为伊看到因困苦流离，亲像羊无牧人一样。
In order for us to be proactive, we need to be compassionate.
咱若爱会晓讲怎样主动与人传福音，咱就需要有一个怜悯嘅心。
According to the United Nations, the world population is projected to reach 8 billion by November 2022.
按照联合国的统计，世界的人口将在一个月十一月，达到80亿。
There are about 150,000 deaths every day. Sadly, majority of them don't have a personal relationship with Christ.
咱拢知影，讲每一日有差不多150,000的人以下死亡。真正艰苦心的是讲，伫这个150,000的内面，超过一半是无认捌耶稣基督。
COVID death perished 6.58 million people, and it's still counting.
咱知影讲说，伫这个新冠病毒来到的时阵，到现在全世界。死亡的人口已经超过658万。
Probably some of you lost a dear one from the COVID virus, and I feel very sorry for your loss.
现在在咱中间也是有相信咱所亲爱的人，兄弟姊妹，我为您来感苦心。
My sister lost his husband from COVID.Two, they are just newly married couple, two years old.
我的小妹啊，当有送啊失去伊的丈夫啊，当时因只结婚两年久的时间。
He was a OFW pastor.
我的妹婿是一位恩华路传福音啊的牧师。
My wife and I were also infected of the virus.Mine was just some mild symptoms, but my wife, Anacel, got a severe one. She was already having difficulty in breathing and body movement.
我感觉看手的朋友染了这个新冠的病毒。我还虽然是真正轻微，但是我的婚姻人是真正严重，甚至一定真艰苦脱轨，并且也艰苦叮当。
My wife prayed to God, "Not now, Lord. My son is still young."
我的婚姻人就按上帝来恳求，讲说上帝啊，唔通把我接去。现在因为我的囡仔也够细汉。
Thank God for saving my wife.
我真正感谢主救了我的婚姻人。
Let me quote Romans 3:8-28. And we know that for those who love God, all things work together for good for those who are called according to his purpose.
我爱在这用来读到提高一节的经文，就是罗马书8:28，讲说我晓得，咱晓得，万事拢互相效力，叫上听上帝人得的益处，就是按照伊旨意受召的人。
We may lose a dear one to us, and I know it is hard and painful, but God is God.
刚才咱有曾经失去咱所亲爱的人，但是当然这个是真正艰苦心痛苦的代志，但是咱得记得上帝是上帝。
I wonder, in 8 billion population, how many percentage are followers of Christ?
我伫咧想象，到底伫这个80亿的人口内面，到底偌济人是真正耶稣基督的门徒者
？Wikipedia recorded that Christians comprise of 31.11% of the world population. That's about 2.832 billion.
当然，根据这个记录，是记载讲说，世界。这个基督徒 ang u san sap it yam po sap it pa to see chapo do di chapo yak sampa di chapo po lan ina
Islam 24.9%. 1.907 billion. Secular non-religious agnostic atheist 15.58% or 1.993 billion. Hinduism 15.16%,
1.161 billion.
Buddhism 5.6%, 506 million. Chinese traditional religious, a combination of Confucianism, Buddhism, and Taoism, 5%,
394 million. 孔子教,佛教,阿道教,差不多8%。
Wow, that's so much. We have so much to do here, friends.
那弟兄姊妹,咱有真多的工作。
In my new ministry area in Parañaque, people there are living in houses made of dilapidated materials.
等我伫这个巴拿尼亚所咧开放的工作内面，有一挂人，因甚至因所徛的是真正破烂的厝。They
are living in house that have a size of only 7 feet by 10 feet, with 5 to 8 members of family.
因的厝是差不多7尺，啊，至啊30尺，但是内面就徛5个至8个人。
Most of them are daily wage earners. Walang kakainin if they will not work for that day.
大部分的人因的收入拢是算入的，所以等因今日无工作，因就无薪金也无通吃。
Our team are doing weekly feeding program in the community, feeding 150 plus children.
阮的团队，逐礼拜。
Somehow, this small act, we are able to help addressing the nutrition concern of the children. Soon, our team will start a weekly Sunday worship in the community.
在这个巴拿尼亚所在，阮是我当做的工作是真正未细，但是感谢主，我当来。 帮助这些囡仔来解决因影响的问题。过无偌久，我们伫这个所在开始组织一个崇拜会。
In my previous church planted area in Sitio Bibit, Cogeo, Antipolo, Rizal, we had this family. We shared the gospel and conducted Bible study in their house. Praise the Lord, the whole family is now attending regularly on our Sunday worship and actively participating in the church ministry.
较早前，我伫安迪波罗开放的时阵，有一个家庭，阮恩因传福音，然后因就伫遐接受主，阮也伫因的厝内来举行查经班。感谢主，现在整个的家庭拢固定遐咧参加主日崇拜会，并且真正积极诶参与教会诶事工。
The father is a garbage truck collector helper, very masipag. He attends the Sunday service every week, and after he will run to go to his work.
这个家庭的老板是一个垃圾收集垃圾的工人，伊是非常的困劳，所以每一礼拜伊拢来参加。 教会的崇拜会，然后未煞，伊就赶紧走去工作。
It is not true that the poor becomes poorer because they are lazy.
咱大家想说讲说，跩穷人、怂恿的人愈来愈怂恿，是因为因真正贫惰，这个唔是一个事实。
You see, most of them are doing the manual labor.
咱看到的是讲，跩贫穷的人大半因拢是做伫即跩临工的工作。
The poor are powerless, harassed, and helpless.
即跩怂恿的人，实际上因无能力，因无权力，因是受欺压。真多是无助的人。
Jesus, when he saw the crowds, he had compassion for them, for they are like a sheep without a shepherd.
当耶稣看到群众的时阵，伊就生出怜悯的心，因为因看到因困苦流离，亲像羊无牧人一样。
Jesus used here a pictures of a shepherd.
耶稣所用的这幅图画，就是一个羔羊的人甲一群的羊。
We know that the sheep relied much of one shepherding them. Without the shepherd, they will get easily lost.
咱知影讲，这只羊真正太过依赖这个羔羊的人，因为当无羔羊的时阵，这只羊也紧就失踪。
Have you seen kids growing up without someone parenting them?
你唔知捌看到一跩囡仔正咧大长大诶时阵，却无人伫遐来养育因。
Most likely, this kid will be sway in wrong direction because no one is shepherding them in the right way.
真侪时阵一跩囡仔通常逐摆伫一段诶时阵来行毋对诶路因为无一个人遐来帮衬照顾因、指导因。
You young ones, here you are blessed enough to have your parents parenting you in the best, in the very best that they can.
咱在座的这些青少年人，恁是真正有福气，因为恁有恁的父母在遐来照顾你、养育你。
Jesus has so much compassion for the lost. Remember the parable of the lost sheep in Luke chapter 15, verse 1-7. Jesus said, "There will be more joy in heaven over one sinner who repents than one over 99 righteous persons who need no repentance."
耶稣基督对这些失丧的人非常的关心，并且有怜悯，所以咱会记得在路加福音第15章记载讲说，耶稣安尼讲，伊天顶也要安尼为伊欢喜，比迄个为99个无需要悔改的罪人欢喜搁较大。
May the Lord give us the compassionate heart to reach out to the lost.
咱祈祷望上帝在咱的心中来兴起一款对人的怜悯的心对这些失丧的人愿意伸出咱的手。
And lastly, be prayerful.
第三点，咱来讲是讲，咱要会晓好好恳切的祈祷。
In verse 37, then Jesus said to his disciples, "The harvests are plentiful, but the laborers are few. Therefore, pray earnestly to the Lord of the harvest to send out laborers into his harvest."
第三七三十八节，圣经安尼讲，安尼耶稣对门徒讲，要数为庄稼做，做工的人却少，所以你得由庄稼的主打发工人出去收伊的庄稼。
To be proactive and to be compassionate, we need to be prayerful as well.
咱爱有一款主动的心，咱爱对失丧的人有怜悯的心，咱也是要好好的有恳切的祈祷生活。
In ESV Bible version, prayer was mentioned 322 times. Here in verse 37 of Matthew 9, Jesus urged his disciples to pray earnestly in Tagalog, manalangin ng taimtim. Why?
ESV 圣经里面记载有三百二十二摆提高基督这样代志。
Because the harvests are plentiful, but the laborers are few. Konti lamang ang manggagawa. Jesus is challenging us here, and what will be our response?
耶稣这样的恩让每一个人挑战，那你回应是什么？
You know, we can count in our fingers the number of workers in the church. They are not so many.
咱大家人拢真正清楚。
Now here is my challenge. You as parents, do you pray earnestly and encourage your children to become followers of Christ, that God may call them in the mission field?
我问大家人的条件是安尼，咱做父母的，咱是不是？ 把为着咱的囡仔来祈祷，恳切的祈祷，并且鼓励因来成为耶稣基督的跟随者，现在上帝呼召因进入宣教的工程。You
see the word you now, son, you study hard. I will send you to the best school so that you will have a great future.
现在大家人。 大半世界观是安尼，就是你的囡仔讲，囡仔你好好读册，我通把你送到第好学堂，安尼你就下摆有一个真正光明的前途。Isn't
it wonderful if we all pray to God earnestly that God may call our children into the mission fields?
就是咱大家人拢真正的恳切，向上帝祈祷，求上帝。
How about us? How can we be more involved in the mission? You may consider to adopt a team or an individual missionary in the field and support their monthly cost of transportation going to the community.
咱个人要怎样来支持并且参与的上帝这个宣教的工作呢？咱有法当领领一个团队，或者一位个人的宣教士，用金钱以下来支持因，按照日历来支持因。
The recent typhoon Paing affected our community areas. Houses are flooded. They are in need of basic food, rice, canned goods, eats.
最近的这个大风台，把影响了阮所工作的这个社区，真多处到今仔日拢雨水淹，然后跩人真正需要一跩基本的食物。
You may want to take turn is sponsoring our weekly children feeding program in Paranaque.
These are
some of the things that you can do to contribute in advancing God's kingdom. I know you are all so much willing. You just need to know how.
你有法当帮助一家来推广上帝的国度。我知影咱中间真侪人真正愿意安尼做，但是恁却唔知影，所以恁需要要知影怎样我当来参与。
Let me quote Proverbs 19, verse 17. Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord, and he will repay him for his deed. While we are praying for more laborers in the harvest field, let us also commit ourselves to be more personally involved in the mission of the church. In companion with the poor, we are recruiting new missionaries yearly.
Companion with the poor, 我逐年拢底下咧招收新的双教授。
The new recruit will have to undergo missionaries in training, MIT, for a year, six months in classroom setting and 6 months in the field training.
阮所招收的人呢，因就需要接受培训一年。中间有六个月是伫这个课室内面来学习，另外六个月是伫实地底下来受训练。
Each year we have an average of 8 to 10 new missionaries, and they are deployed in the teams and start church planting.
每一年，阮所招收的差不多八至十个新的双教授，然后阮就差派因。训练后就找派因去参加跩小组，并且做建堂的工作。
Right now, our recruitment for MIT is undergoing. The training will start by January next year, 2023.
所以，阮今年招收的工作一定咧开始即跩受接受的将伫正月开始接受训练。
Most of our recruits are only high school graduate. As a matter of fact, one of my team members did not even finish elementary, but praise the Lord, God is using him mightily.
大半之在来参加的人，参加训练的人，拢是中学毕业也变，甚至我中间也有只有读高小毕业呢。但是感謝主恩典，上帝大大的使用你。
Of course, I am pushing my teammate to continue with his studies. He is enrolled now in an alternative learning school, which is also one of the ministry we are offering in the community we are entering for church planting.
当然，对于这位同伴，我真正正咧鼓励伊继续以下来学习。并且利用一款替代学习的方法来完成伊的课程。伊现在伫这个学堂咧读，也是阮的师工咧支持伊，因为阮的师工也是伫阮所建立教会的所在是提供了一款奖学金的计划。
We believe the importance of having a good education. We have college scholarship program, and some of our staff missionaries are recipient of the scholarship. You see, we don't wait until we felt we are ready to answer the calling of God. But it is a matter of our willingness to answer the call. Yes, Lord, here I am, send
阮无听候，啊，那到阮一定甲你讲真正预办好，才开始来为主在讲。咱来是着啊，有一个啊愿意的心志来啊回应上帝的呼召。咱着恩主讲，主啊，我伫遮，请切见我。
We have to pray earnestly to the Lord of the harvest to send us workers into his harvest field. The harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Let me end in my conclusion. As you, UECG, celebrate your mission month, may this message challenge you all to be more proactive in sharing the gospel, to be more compassionate, and lastly, to be more prayerful, involving each one personally in the mission of the church. Thank you, and my God bless you all.
进入这个宣告日的时阵，我只爱挑战咱逐个人对伫传福音搁较出力，变成主动，互咱对伫遮失丧的人有较有怜悯的心。最后也是爱有恳切的祈祷来恳求主差派宗教。修宗教的人，当有呢，让咱每一位的愿意，以心开地来参与的教会宣道的事工，愿主祝福咱每一位。
Let me close in prayer. Lord, we thank you for your word, Panginoon. Salamat sa kaligtasang ibinigay niyo sa amin, Panginoon. Lord, dalain ko na patuloy mong pagpalain ang UECG, Panginoon. Lord, patuloy na gamitin mo ang UECG para sa iyong kingdom, Panginoon. Pastor Reb Mike, ang leaders nila, Panginoon, ikaw yung magbigay ng iyong salita sa kanila, Panginoon. Use them mightily, Panginoon, para po yung mga hindi pa nakakakilala sa iyo ay makakilala sa inyo, Panginoon. Lord, marami pong salamat sa UECG, Panginoon. Salamat sa kanilang pagtulong din sa mga ministry ng bawat organization na sinusuport nila, Panginoon. Patuloy niyo silang pagpalain, Panginoon. Marami pong salamat sa pangalan na ay Panginoon sa Kristo. Amen. Amen.
Dan sahab di pansim, nyah siu siang chan.
As we drink this cup, we worship you. As we eat this bread, we honor you, and we offer you our lives as you have offered yours for us. We remember all you've done for us. We remember your covenant with us. We remember and worship you, O Lord. As we drink this cup, we worship you. As we eat this bread, we honor you, and we honor you, our Lord.
主耶稣受出卖迄一暝，伊脱起饼来，祝谢了，就擘开讲：“这个是我为恁拍破的身体，恁应该就安尼行，为着是纪念我。”咱三合来纪念主耶稣的死。同款食饭了后，伊就起杯来，讲：“这个是我为恁留的宝血，恁应该着安尼行，为着是纪念我。咱三个领受这个杯。”阮的主耶稣，阮满心感谢俄罗斯。你的疼是阮无法通完全了解，感谢你疼阮，疼阮到底，牺牲家己为着要救了阮。主啊，当阮拿来拿了解你的疼的时阵呢，求你予阮也是会晓要将这个疼分享给别人，给因也是通来享受主你的疼，得到你的救恩。感谢你，奉主耶稣基督圣名求，阿门。
Please receive the benediction. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.
Yeah.